I'm cozy there. I wouldn't worry about that if I could see them. Looks to me like you're getting confused as to which side of the line you're standing on.
Well, those are real hollow words coming from a man who just spent 3 years running with the enemy.
And what the hell's that supposed to mean?
You know, Whistler, there's an old saying. Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer. You might want to remember that.
Never underestimate the power of the pussy. One hair off of that thing will drag a freight train up a 3 mile grade. Amen, brother.
UVs have a 10-second delay. Lisa, just remember to take cover.
You and Miss Muffet get a little cozy there. I wouldn't worry about that if I was you. Me like you're getting confused as to which side of the line you're standing on.
Well, those are real hollow words coming from a man who just spent 3 years running with the enemy.
And what the hell's that supposed to mean?
You know, Whistler, there's an old saying. Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer. You might want to remember that.
He said something to me. Atofikis ingenia, dubomatos.
The fuck's that mean?
First I thought it was some kind of vampire dialect.
No. In Greek it means blood brothers.
I don't understand.
Well, maybe I do. Your security sucks, kid.
Where have you been, Whistler?
Connecting a few dots.
You were coming just a little too mysterious for me, you know that?
Getting stupid with a vampire? That's beyond kinky, son.
What's your problem?
I did some checking on that Carter Coonan. European Health Consortium? Not anymore. He works for a biotech outfit called Caliban Industries. Vampires. They've been lying to us from day one. The Reaper strain didn't evolve. It was designed.
Looking over sunlight, you will die. As you have lived. A secret to the daylight world. The tunnel is over. How fitting. That blood is the coin of the drow for all mankind's savior. isn't it? Bodyboard number 3, enjoy, man.
Are you sure that the girls are alive?
Last time I checked.
Thank you.
Couple of razor blades, that
Well, you didn't think I forgot about you, did you?